The last time we did one of these, we packed a top 5 icon. Can we do it again today? Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up some of the cheapest and most reliable coins on the internet right now, then be sure to go check out U7 Buy Store. They've got the fastest automated service around, ladies and gentlemen, so you get your coins quickly and safely. You can use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All the links are down below. Be sure to go check them out.
Who was it last time, if I remember, George Best?
With you, we did a George Best. However, we did another one of these with Tom, and we got Moments, Cruyff.
What?
Yeah, very big one. Very, very big one. Welcome back, though, Mr. Reev. How are we, my friend?
Hey, I'm a rare species nowadays in the FIFA community, mate, so...
Yes, dude. I mean, I see your streams on Facebook. By the way, guys, make sure you do come over and check both of our streams out. You can see these videos recorded live. We open up a load of player picks. Reev plays a variety of different games, actually, at the moment. So be sure to come over and check out the links in the description box down below. It should be a lot of fun. If you guys enjoy it, smash up the likes. The likes are so helpful, guys. They really help out and support the channel. So please do take the time. It's completely free and it really does help out. And check out my coin sponsor if you need any coins. I know that we're quite late on in the FIFA cycle. But if you want to do some SBCs, I believe footies are coming out soon. Check out the link in the description box down below and use discount code FISH to get the most money off your order.
You're keeping the game alive, mate. Keeping the game alive.
That's it, bro. That's it. So we've got a couple of player picks here. However, if we don't get anyone, like no one big, we're not going to bother. Sure. So we do have quite a lot of packs for you guys today. Of course, we've got two icon packs. We have the second Summer Stars guaranteed pack that they've released.
Am I guessing them as well?
You're going to guess. Well, it's only from the second week of Summer Stars. You're not too familiar with what Summer Stars they're.
No, that's fine. I was wondering if I was guessing just the icon or whatnot.
No. So you got two icons, and we'll give you the warm-up for the Summer Stars as well. That is just a warm-up, though, guys and girls. So don't think that if he gets it wrong, it's getting discarded, because it's bloody well not. These are just practice ones, okay? Just to tantalise the taste buds and get us going. We've got nothing from the player picks, mate. So we're going straight in with an 83x10 pack for you.
Oof.
And hopefully we'll be able to get something
get another summer
decent.
Star.
It would be nice. Okay, well, you know what? We'll give you this as a practice run, mate. We will give it to you as a practice run. You get to ask one question, of course, and you get 5 yes or no questions, and then a guess at the end of it.
What league is he from?
It's a Premier League player right here.
Okay. Is it a summer star?
It's not a summer star, sadly, no.
Is it a walkout?
Sadly, it's not.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, dear.
I know. Mud. Absolutely mudded.
So it's an 83 plus. Is it an 84? Oh, actually, I should really... Okay. Damn it. Is it 84?
This is good, though,
below?
Mate. It's 84 not 84 below.
Okay,
no, it's not.
Nice. So they're always annoying when you've got 3 options and you only want to use one question to try and... Okay, so it's an 85 from the Prem. I'm trying to go into my mind's eye of where the 85 from the Premier League are. Is he...
Definitely not an easy start for you. Definitely not an easy start.
No. Is he either... Oh, is he located in the spine of the pitch? So, striker, centre forward, cam, centurion.
No.
So, he's a wide player.
Yeah, that was quite a good question there for you, I think.
Is he from either... I don't know what to ask here. either of the Manchester clubs... Or...
Yes. Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Well, that's good. It's helped you anyway. It's only a practice, so it's fine.
All right, so he's from one of the several Manchester clubs.
Yes.
He's an 85. Plays out wide. It is... Who? This was the bloke that I thought was... The guy that you had that came to mind. Is it Mahrez?
It's not Mahrez, sadly.
Is he an 84?
It was Marcus Rashford. No, Mahrez is 85. He's a right wing 85, I believe.
Yeah.
I think they were the only two it could have been.
Annoying.
It was a 50-50, mate. It was a warm-up round, so I wouldn't be too upset. I mean, I'm more upset about the fact that was my 83x10. I got an 85 rating.
Yeah, you got
But we move.
Then,
we move, mate. So yeah, now we've got another pack to come. This is, I will tell you, it's actually, do I tell you? Yeah, I'll tell you. It's the Summer Stars pack.
Team 2?
Yes.
Or is it team... Oh, okay, well, I don't think I'm going to be very
good. Oh, really?
This, but yeah.
Okay. Sure. Well, I see the thing is... Okay, I'll give you the 5 questions, because if you don't know it that much, and it is okay. Just a warm-up, the icons are what people are here to see saved or not saved.
Sure thing. Well, I couldn't save your Rashford. I'll try and save this one. Well, I presume you just stored him in the club anyway. So.
Yeah, I've got him actually. I've still got him on the screen. So yeah, you can ask away.
Oh, wait, you've opened the pack?
I've opened it, yeah. He's
opened. Do I get to ask a question to start with? Or?
Yeah, I'll let you ask a question.
Don't know. What position does he play?
He's a left mid. If it was the other way around, I don't know if I'd get this. Like, I don't think I'd know any of them. I don't know very many of these guys.
Does he play in the Premier League or Serie A?
They don't. You know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to trade in two questions, two of your questions here. And I'm actually going to give you a little bit of a clue. Here's a little warm-up here. Like I said, the icons are what we really like putting on the line.
Okay.
I'm going to tell you that they don't play in any of the conventional leagues.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. Just to all
right, because I would have been doing that for a long while. So.
Yeah, just otherwise, I think you'd waste quite a few questions just trying to get to that point anyway.
Okay. If I say a person here,
yeah,
and I get it wrong, do I get another guess or is it?
Yes, you do. Yeah.
Oh, I do. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just on the off chance that he's from Team 1 instead. I don't know how that would be the case, but is it Romero?
It is Romero. I thought he was... I did this one. I've just done this SBC. It might have been Team 1 and Team 2, possibly. Absolute stinker. We've managed to get that correct.
I packed him, but I swear he was in the one with, like, Messi and Ronaldo.
I'm not entirely sure, to be totally honest with you now. But either way, you've managed to get it. Like I said, we weren't, it wouldn't have mattered anyway. It's still a Team 1. So they must have just left that in for a while. They obviously haven't done the Team 2 one yet.
Right.
So yeah, we actually get to keep him anyway. It was just a practice. This is what we've been building up to though, mate. So hopefully the juices are flowing. Just so you're aware, these are both 92 plus Icon Moments packs. You get 90. One question.
Okay.
Yeah, 92 plus Icon Moments packs. They're not fixed to nations or positions. And yeah, 5 questions and then a guess after your initial question. Pick a number, mate, 1 or 2.
Why?
Just because I've got 2 packs. So you
sorry. 2, we'll go 2.
Okay. All right, so I'm going to do what I always do, mate. I'm going to mute myself whilst this is opening, just in case.
Sure.
So come on, please. Oh my God. Okay. We're ready to rock and roll.
Right. I don't get a question, do I? Or do I?
Yeah, I'll give you a question.
All right. If I ask what country they're from, that's a bit easy, is it not?
Yeah, I mean, it's within reason. Like,
okay, I'll say.
I guess.
I'll say. What continent are they from?
They are from Europe.
Right. Cool. Are they from either England, Italy, Spain, or Germany?
They are not, no.
Oh. Did you get a decent... Are they from a country that has only one icon that represents the nation?
No.
Okay. Well, that's probably why you were so free to let me just ask what country it's from, because otherwise it was like... Are they from... France or the Netherlands?
They're not.
How many have we got left? I don't even know.
2 left and then a guess.
2 left and a guess?
2 left and a guess, yeah.
Are they from Portugal?
They're not. There's one more question and then a guess, my friend.
What other countries are there?
I don't think they could. I don't think there are many. I'm trying to keep very 92. Very quiet here because I don't want to give you any help.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna end up losing you your icon, man. Oh, I don't
it's
know how.
Rough.
To,
it's a rough one, mate. It's I okay, don't know how go to, for it.
I don't know how to ask the question. Are they from Wales?
They're not from Wales, mate. No.
Oh, well, whatever happens, you've got a stinker, haven't you? Or have you not?
I mean, I can't really answer that at this stage.
Is it Loudrup?
Sadly, it is not. It is Petr Cech.
Oh! Wait, yes. What?
Petr Cech, yeah. Him and Nedved, right? Both from the same
Nation.
Yeah.
Oh,
difficult.
Dude.
Difficult one. Very hard. But you can make
expensive?
The connection with Denmark. I don't think so. I think that's probably one of the fattest L's you're going to see in 2021. Petr Cech, let's have a quick price check.
Price check.
He's going for... so he's 92 moments. How much is he? Yeah, actually, I'll tell you what. He's actually worth 400,000 coins. So not entirely how much the SBC cost, but it is what it is, mate. He's not gone just yet. I'll put him into an SBC at the end. Fingers crossed we're able to get this one. You got close enough, dude, but that was a really difficult one to
Am I doing this
down.
One as well?
Sorry?
Am I doing the next one as well?
You're doing this next one as well, yeah.
Oh.
We're putting two in your hand.
Oh.
I have faith. That was just a blip in the road.
At least I know about the Czech Republic now. Are there any small like Eastern European nations that I've forgotten?
Yeah, I mean, it's difficult because like if you'd ask the nation of that one, like the five questions like you said would just be so easy. Even if you ask position on that one, it would be really easy as well.
Goalkeeper.
So it's difficult, but fingers crossed the second one's going to be better. I'm actually quite surprised he's actually worth that much, but yeah, 400k is quite high. Alright, so let's get this next one open then, guys and girls. I'm going to mute my mic again, mate. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed, guys and girls, we're able to get a better nation here.
It's so sad.
Oh my god. Okay, can this be saved? Can we be saved here? I don't know if this is a double or not. Okay, mate. We're ready.
Cool. What area of the pitch do they play? I can't ask position, right? That's a bit too obvious.
Okay, that's fine. They are an attacker.
Oh my god, Fish. Dude, what? Oh, I've got to try. Come on, focus up, man. All right. Are they from South America?
They are not.
Sugar. Are they European? No, that's a silly question. Hang on. Because if they're not South American, then the likelihood of them being European is almost 100%, I think. I don't even know what Nakata is, but that's... I think he's like an 89. So I'm presuming it's European. It has to be, right? That's not a question. Don't answer that. I'm trying to think. No. Yeah. Okay. Is it heavy breathing over there, mate?
Listen, mate. I'm cool as a cucumber.
All right.
I've got faith.
Is he from either France, Netherlands, or Portugal?
No.
Oh, it's not that good then. I'm joking.
I mean, I only spent like 1.3 million coins in these bloody packs. Oh, gosh.
Not France, Netherlands, or Portugal. I should have asked the rating, really, shouldn't I? That would have been a better question. Is he Italian, English, or Spanish?
They are.
How many am I in? Two or three?
Three in.
Two left
to go.
Italian, English, or Spanish? Does he have white on his flag?
He does.
Is he a centre forward?
He is.
In the hope that you have the better player, do you have Alessandro Del Piero?
Sadly, I do not. Baggio, my friend. It is a painful day at the office.
Oh,
it is a painful day at the office, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, it hurts. So, sadly, two two of these gosh darn guys up.
You waited like a full week for me to be available.
we waited a week to get it done. And sadly, we're not going to keep one of them.
I was actually really impressed that I whittled it down to those as well. From knowledge.
Oh, mate, it is just the way the cookie crumbles sometimes, dude. I mean, yeah, it just is what it is. I mean, I'm...
That's so annoying.
It's just an absolute classic. All right, let me see. Do I have enough red gold players to fill up?
Is he expensive, though? I thought Del Piero...
Baggio's quite cheap. I mean, so Cech was actually 400k. Baggio's about 300k. So, yeah, it's painful because not only were the packs terrible, it would have been nice to keep this Cech as well because it would have been a nice upgrade to my Schmeichel. But Baggio, you're on a 50-50. You did what I'd have done and you went for the one that'd be slightly more expensive. However, sadly, that is two Prime Moments Icon packs up. Two Prime Icon Moments packs down. We are going to submit this squad for a singular one player pick pack. Let's pop it over for you guys and see what we managed to get.
I hope you get a summer star.
We got Gaia and Acuna, so we will take an 83. Oh, it hurts, but that is the way the cookie crumbles sometimes, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think we could have done much better. They were two very difficult picks. They were so well masked, especially the Czech one. And Baggio again, how can you not go for Del Piero there? I hope you guys enjoyed the video though. If you have, smash up the likes. We'll be sure to get more of these out for you guys as and when we get Icon Packs released. I think there's going to be some footy cards coming out on Friday, I believe. So we'll have loads of Guess Who's, Rock, Paper, Stats around that as well. But for now, I've been Oakley, that's been Reed. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day and we'll see you soon. Bye bye.